Hi guys! Please like, subscribe, and watch more of my videos here on ZTB Collections. Don't forget to hit the bell!
Siya po yung pinaka-mentor nilang lahat. Mentor nilang lahat. Mentor nilang lahat.
Bakit tayo dito? Ito yung ball bearing or ano, housing. Then yung ball bearing mismo. Lock nut. 16-4. 16-4 na tercera kwarta, primera segunda. Then yung run oil shift, retainer. Ito yung ano, shifting shaft na counter gear shaft, thrust washer, reverse fork, then yung idler gear shaft, then yung shifting shaft ng reverse. Shifting shaft ng tercera, kwarta. Shifting shaft ng primera, segunda. Then, fourth gear. Main drive bearing, main drive. Sliding gear. Ito yung third gear. Ito yung first gear. Then, yung hub. Then yung synchronizer. Then yung kanilang energizer ring. Then yung mga keys o yung tinatawag bangka. Second gear. Then yung main shaft. Yeah, main shaft last time. Then yung main shaft.
Any more, the fuel economy, the regular size. Thank you. Today, I'm excited because we are going to go through a performance order from the rear of a Tesla Model S from the model year 2016. Now, our school, our automotive program, actually has a 2018 E100, but they wouldn't let me disassemble that. So I searched all over, trying to find it.
Five miles.
this is only spinning at 1,841 RPM. So this is the slowest spinning part in all of this gear reduction unit. So by comparison, I've disassembled two other EV or electric vehicle gear reducers, and I just want to show you how they compare to the Tesla performance monitor. Now, I'm not just comparing apples and oranges because this is a performance model and these other two are not. But this next one that I have right here is from a Chevrolet Bolt. And it has, instead of 16 volts holding the anchor, it has 12. It's a decent size bearings, but they're smaller than the Tesla one.
Bola.
And look at the height difference in the ring gear. It's only 34 millimeters thick rather than 50 millimeters thick. And then if you bring in the little Nissan Leaf, it has 6 volts holding the ring gear on. And it has a 32 ring gear right there. So I know these vehicles were not made for performance. I'm not trying to make fun of them or downplay them, but I'm just showing you how big this Tesla performance differential is compared to other EVs that are on the market. That is, as a matter of fact, any other front drive or rear drive transaxle that's up here. Okay, here's a few other photos showing the differences in the physical size of these differential volumes. Now, let's put this Model S differential into the gear reduction unit housing. With these big ball bearings, they just slide down into the housing, but it's a lot harder to do than it sounds. So once that's fully seated, we can move on to the next gear, which is our counter shaft. And it has two gears on it. It has the pinion gear that drives this ring gear here. And this pinion gear has 25 teeth, and the ring gear has 78. And if you take the 78 teeth on the ring gear and divide it by the 25 teeth on the inner gear gear, then we get a gear ratio of 3.12 between these two gears. And then it also has a counter gear that has the same 78 teeth that the ring gear differential has, except they're much smaller, and they are driven by 25 teeth that hooks to the motor shaft. So let me set this counter gear down here now. Take the shader off. Down in its bearing, can handle the rotational speed of that motor shaft and of the motor itself. Because they're all connected together. But I did ask for the tire size. They kind of came on the rear of that 2016 P90D. And at 250 kilometers per hour, or 150 kilometers per hour, this shaft in these bearings is spinning at 17,919 RPM. So almost 18,000 RPM, the motor is spinning as you run your vehicle at 8,000 feet, which of course you better not press on the curve rather than the regular lead speed. But those are incredible speeds. Now, of course, most people will never get anywhere near those speeds. Those speeds require special lubrication, pumping up the special oil between these bearings to keep them cool. Special cooling system to keep that oil off. So anyway, now we've got, if I tip it up on its side here, we just have the motor shaft spinning the counter, drive gear spinning the driven gear, spinning the diameter.
What's that po?
Asa na ba? Asa na ba?
Yung owner, yung inaayos nila niya.
Ash, paano mo nag-work? Ang gabi na yata.
Panggabi nga kami. Kaya nga tinanong ko sa sakit pa, panggabi ka siya. Kasi panggabi kami lahat.
Hindi lang po pag mag-work.
Malapit lang kasi.
Baka yung
hindi lang. Hindi nyo ano
eh. Hindi nyo ano eh.
Hindi
nyo ano eh. Kasabay niyo. Ako nga sabi, hindi naman sinabi sa akin may ina-work pa.
Dapat sumabay ka na sabi niya sa inyong klase na.
Valeu. Thank you.
ang dami mo ito, yung ganda ng mekaniko.
Yeah. ba yung lagi na ka? Bumuro na, sir.
Thank you.
Hi guys! Please like, subscribe, and watch more of my videos here on ZTB Collections. Don't forget to hit the bell!